February. This was not me. Again, whatever the heck is making that noise, I'm just gonna go kill it. Guys can hear the sound. If you can't, then that'll be a bit better. boring. You will probably not like it. Creepy thing now about these buggers. Chuck it on the ground. Maybe. Because this server, it must have been modded, but I just chucked this tree, massive tree, cut it down, only just, and millions of these saplings fell on the ground, and they actually grew into trees. It was like, I just chucked it on the ground like I did before, and yeah, I just chucked it on the ground like that, and then it just randomly popped up. Into a block, or well, like I didn't chuck it on the ground, but you know what I mean. So yeah, so it grows, and like what grow? I don't see it grow. Like I don't see it going to the thing. So I'm like saying what the? When I see it, because there's like five of the other big trees which took me like half an hour to cut down. Yeah. Do I think I'm going to go more out this way? Oh, look, you just put out an egg. Brilliant. Save that for a cake. Lucky I found all these chickens, so like, when I get some flint, then I'll be able to make a ton of arrows. So I'm not going in that water. My friend, he always calls it a cooker. He's like, oh look, we have a cooker, and you don't. He always shows off about his goddamn cookers. Yeah. Let me tell you the story of how I found out I was allergic to squid. Right. So first, I went to this hotel, and there's like this lovely chicken wall. Because it's like a serve, you know, where the, it's like a breakfast, I don't even, it's lunch probably, but you know, where the guys serve it for you, like, and you go to pick it up, if you know what I mean. So lazy. No, I'm just kidding. The guys were awesome. So I see these bread things covered with breadcrumbs, and I'm like, Dad, what's this? And he's like, oh yeah, that's a chicken thing. It's chicken wrapped in breadcrumbs. Sorry, I just got this. So I'm like, oh yeah, that'd be nice. So I try it, and I'm like, oh, that's really nice. So then I have basically like tons of it. Plate thing of it, if you know what I mean. Whole tray, but the tray is pretty small, so you know. And the guy comes back with some more. I'm like, oh yes, more, because they were like, oh my god, they were delicious. I eat one. I'm like, oh, these taste a bit different. So then when I get back to the hotel after I had the lunch, I'm instantly sick all over the place, and my dad had had one of those things as well. I'm like, Dad, were those other breadcrumb thing different? And he was like, oh yeah, they had squid in them. So then I just decided to be sick a bit more. And that was a holiday to Spain, so... So lonely. I am so lonely. I am so lonely. And sometime I might have a guest. Bradley, one of my best friends. Oh no, no, how the pudding! Puddings with hello! That's what he always says. It's so awesome. But it's funny because I want to block that. How the hell? I'm gonna remove him from my contacts because he is just being a contacts. Bye bye, stranger. Dude's completely blocked. So I hope Andy's, you know. So hopefully he shouldn't be ringing now. I kind of trashed his server. Untech it. I don't know if it crashed the server for good or not. Whoa, what? No. Well, it always comes up now. It usually comes up when I load up my internet. He's trying to tell me something. What? What the fuck? So he should be ringing me. Actually recording at the moment. No, I'm just on a survival. On the series on my own. No, actually, this is gonna be my first video. Hopefully, if that stupid background. How do you get rid of the background music? Joshua Hayworth, dude, he was annoying me so much, I just decided to remove him from my contacts. He when he wants to ring you, he is just on a mission. Like, he will never stop ringing you. So, I just removed him and blocked him. Brilliant. So, yeah, so I've passed the first night. I am getting no lag at all. How many frames per second, but it's not as bad as like all my tests that I've done. Playing. Oh, right. I am. or stay? Stay back. There's a squid. Shoo! Yeah. Oh my days. I hate it how many squids spawn in the ocean. It's annoying. I kind of crashed Josh's server. I filled the whole world with TNT and blew it up. She went nuts. And he joined as well when it was blowing up, so it's like a serious troll. But I don't think he's banned me from it, actually. Oh yeah, apparently I'm on custom pack 1. Whoa, skeleton. Scared the poo out of me. I hope this guy drops a bow. That would just be awesome. Oops, Oh, this is legit. Parkour? Is the map that you're on parkour? Not liking the sound of this game. Oh, that's feet. Okay. I thought you said, oh, that's feet. Yeah. Yeah, I know what you're on about. It's just at first I thought you said a bow rat's feet. I really keep feeling like I've got jump boost. That's some really strange reason. Oh, boss, yes. Huh. I just get some sugar cane and I go, oh, sweet. Huh. You get it. Pair of underpants. Can you actually wear the underpants? Or are they like an edible thing? Or... Oh my god. Oh, I wanna wear underpants! With mods and stuff. Okay, so it's clay. No, it's just clay. Just pick it up. Whatever. can beat this chicken up with an iron shovel. Oh, wow. Oh, whoa. Okay, guys.
That is a really...
Oh, guys, I'm back. I need a guild. Minecraft. How did you do it? Did it just work? Because I heard a door open. finally got me inside. I thought I'd actually achieve something, but no. My fears have been answered. So hard, isn't it, that Lewis actually thought, you know, let's give up. And then his snort of laughter. Oh, nope, I think that is you, because it's not as loud on my screen. Online. Oh, cobblestone. Did I just throw away? I bet there'll be an enderman there, like, yeah, what the? Oh, wow. Oh, I'm surprised I didn't get burned by lava, then. Oh, wow. Two veins of lapis lazuli right next to each other. You reckon I'd do, like, an ore digger series? Three stacks of iron, a few stacks of gold, you know, stuff. That'd be pretty cool, though. I don't think anyone's done that before, though. I'll have to check the wiki. Stacks of lapis lazuli as well. And die 5 sheep. Well, it's rated a 13. So you can save them. Is it a mod, basically? Texture pack for it. I bet you do. Yeah, I was thinking you need a texture pack. No. half a heart? Oh, what a guess. I just guessed that. That was sick. Annoying me like crap, so I just went out creative and killed them all. So, but it's still there, but like flying around like mad. So, yeah, just thought I'd try because I nearly died. You know, I can't be bothered, I'm just gonna mine with my fist. Must it just be diamond behind this block now? How oh my god. What the hell? I say, watch there just be diamond behind this block, and there is. Oh, you know what? Oh no. Yes, diamond pickaxe. What fun pickaxe. Yeah, I'm gonna go for like 2 or 3 more minutes. Oh yeah. So at the end of this video, I have 15 diamonds. Margarine.